So I lost track of my timer. I'm gonna go by the video length, which is like 5:47 right now. I think I'll just stop at like, I don't know, 10:20 maybe? That'll be about 10 minutes of rep work on the 1 centimeter singles only. I'm not yet strong enough to do doubles right now. problem is doing a double is controlling that eccentric, that downward force is really difficult. Takes a lot out of me. But I'll get better at it. Got about 2.5 minutes, give or take. Sometimes I get kind of anxious and wiggle around between sets. I'm trying to just breathe right now. You might have seen me do a squat a second ago, just trying to get the blood down into my lower body, out of my hands, I guess, out of my arms. Different little active rest techniques. I'm gonna do a little full breath real quick. Breath work is important between sets. If you have no oxygen, you got nothing. So I take deep breaths sometimes between these sets. I did two more. I'm gonna try to do one more before 10:20, and I'm gonna try my best to control the lowering portion. So I'll start in like 10 seconds, give us enough time. Maybe I can do about 10 seconds under tension, we'll see. Try to like really lock in. That's that. I have no idea how many I've did. I'll just watch the video and count. Hopefully at least 12. We'll see. The most I've done in a single session is just 3. And today I did 4 as part of my warm-up. That was in 2 minutes. Now I'm doing 10 minutes. It's a whole lot more volume. Like 6 times maybe. We'll see.